Super good because it's smooth and like just like just goes on your tongue so well.
That's what she said.
Now we got three different pies to try. I'm not a big pie person. I'm more of a cake person, but I'm super excited to try these all out.
Here at Emporium Pies, and I may be vegan and I can't have these, but they look bomb.
Alright, so I'm here with the Cloud 9 pie. It's got a little bit of butterscotch, brown sugar, and some eggs. It's a cream pie, so we're gonna dig in here. Here's the first bite.
Oh my god.
This is the one. You guys are missing out if you're not here. Make sure you come out to Bishop Arts District. Emporium Pies is the place to be. If you haven't been here, you're missing out. This is your opportunity. Make sure you get the Cloud 9 pie. In my opinion, it's the best one, but this is the only one I've tried.
So I got the Dr. Love. It's a kind of a red velvet cheesecake kind of pie. It's like if a pie and a brownie had a baby. It's usually red, but today's St. Patty's Day, so it's green. And we're about to dig in. Let's see.
Alright, let's see it. First bite.
Bro, y'all gotta try this. This is bomb.
So I got the smooth operator. It's this French silk chocolate pie with pretzel crust. And I'll have my first bite. Damn, that's pretty smooth.